Welcome back. Time for more. Let's see. Where is he? Azan! Naked man! Oh, Burr's Grokash.
I assume you're back for more work, because I don't see a big need to chat with you.
Very well. Contracts.
I've got more for you. Important stuff, actually. You need to go talk to Lord Rugdumpf.
Lord Rugdumpf.
He's an orcish noble. A fine man. Our families go back a bit. Anyway, his daughter is missing. Head to his estate and talk to him. Find his daughter and mind your manners. I don't want you embarrassing me.
Lady Rogbud.
Okay.
A fine model of an orcish woman. Now go find her, and don't be rude, or she'll rip your ears off.
Delicate and vicious.
Yeah.
Like a rose.
Go help Lord Rogbud.
Some little flower.
Yep. So what, would you like a rose or would you like an orchid? Rose looks beautiful, smells good, it's just a little prickly. Orchid has really no smell, but it just looks pretty.
Mm-hmm.
It looks pretty longer, so it's got longevity, sure, mind you, but...
Doesn't stab you either.
Fine, bad example. Arius. Hey, maybe I'll find some Nurnroot. Off we go on an adventure. Yeah, see, Chain Knoll has me, like, really concerned if there ever was an attack.
Why?
All you would need is a ladder and you get past this wall. Right there.
Good point. Very good point.
It's just in the dead of night. All right, we're going to sneak. Now give me that 5-foot ladder and boink. You don't even need a ladder. It's just like, all right, give me your foot. Hop, hop, let's go.
That's a good point.
We invade now. Bring the clan fear. Bring the Antronach. Okay, the Antronach is a little heavy.
That's a good point.
And on top of that, there's this training ground right here. The Thorn Lodge. It's like a sacred area. Knights of the Thorn Headquarters. Okay. So you can just steadily sneak in there, kill all the knights, scale the wall, and Shaden Hall's yours.
Kinda easy.
Yeah, okay, can somebody just give a serf a shovel and just him dig down on that wall just a bit? Just a bit.
Maybe a moat.
Yeah, well, not a moat, it's just like, just push the wall down. See, that's a wall right there.
Yeah.
Not that little hovel hill right there. You can just have someone just sneaking over there with an arrow and just him making noises so the guards, when they go over there, go, what was that noise? And just go, bink, right in the eye. Ah, fuck! There's just an arrow right in the eye and brain, dead. It's like, okay, someone go grab him and drag him down here. Quick, let's get another one. Whoop, whoop. Just make a noise, dink! And just keep doing that to all the guards until they're all dead.
It's too easy.
Ah, I would. And then it's like, Chitin Hall's ours as well. Oh, it's a Minotaur. Oh. No, 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 no.
Run away.
No, no, no. Jarrow Mountains. Oh, hello, wolf. Ow. Hold on a second. Maybe I should just go ahead and sell that too. I don't need it.
There you go.
There we go. Now give me your pelt.
Look at him rolling over.
As you ragdoll to death. Ah, ragdoll physics. I love it. Ooh. There's a ruin over here. There you go. Some herbology on the fly.
Yeah, really on the fly.
As I scale the mountain. That looks awesome over there in the distance. There's all that right there. Even seeing part of, I think that might be the tower of some sort over there.
Beautiful.
Yeah. You know, I would say that they did a better job with level editing with Oblivion than they did with Skyrim.
Oh, I think Oblivion is gorgeous.
Yeah. Just seeing the deer frolic around too.
No.
Was that Fanakas?
Yeah, I think that's how you
say it. What is it? Fanakasa, or... No, Fanakas. Fanakas, okay. Hello! An alien well. I have no need for it right now. But where is the doorway? Ah, there's that doorway. Okay. That will be interesting to investigate.
Well,
let's go over to this campsite too. Go ahead and crouch our way over there. Yeah, the last time that we played, a while back ago, when I heard like a door creaking, when I heard that door creaking, I could have swore I heard that same door creaking in another game.
Did you?
Yeah, in like 7 Days to Die.
Oh.
I think they might have used some of the same stuff.
I think they used Unreal?
No, just probably just the sounds.
Mm.
Not Unreal. Gold's always good. So how friendly are you guys? Well, he sees me. No attacking.
What is it now?
Kimona Tong Thug.
What? I don't even know what a will-o'-the-wisp is, much less how to kill one. I think they're just swamp gas myself.
Eh.
Enough talk.
Magic. Gotta use magic on those bastards.
Well, yeah.
Okay. So I can talk to thugs. Cool.
I love that.
Yeah. What? Oh, no! What the hell is this shit?
You better run away like hell. You're in deep trouble, mister.
One second.
Load yourself up.
Yep, here we go. Fire. And lightning. And... Don't poop yourself.
Really?
Could use a little help there, guys. This guy is a... No! Damn you, Rock! Guys! I need you to kill yourself so I can survive!
He ran away from you!
No, he's here. He's here. He's here. There you go. Fireman! Oh! Yeah. Okay, hold on. I'm a cat.
Die!
Hold on, there we go. Scale the rock. There we go. Hey guys! Oh, you can't get me now, you stupid bastard.
No! They can't!
I'm a cat. I can scale rocks. And I can shoot you with magic. One dead.
Smart.
Alright, ignore them. Look at me. I'm important. Maybe also a smart thing to do is bring up my health.
That would be
why.
Because it's
kind of
low.
Yeah, just a scotch. I'm out of magic on this. Luckily, I brought a spare.
I'm on your side.
Oh, sorry. Oh, does it chain lightning?
That don't hurt me.
Cool.
No, it does not.
Oh, one ogre ran away.
No, ogre. I'm shooting lightning at your ass.
The one up
front. Okay, well, your buddies have abandoned you. How do you feel? I think I hit all three with one shot. I think I angled it just right.
Good. Except this one's taking forever to die.
Shoot him in the head. Oh, he's a unicorn now.
Oh my gosh.
Now he's double unicorn. Triple unicorn all the way. And I make a smiley face in his face. Hey, buddy. How's it going? Yeah, he's upset.
He's a porcupine.
Indeed. He's so angry. I gave him a mohawk with arrows in his face.
A faux hawk.
Smile for the birdie. There we go. Now let's see that beautiful face. Oh, I can't see it. Bring it up. Bring it up. There you go. He's a unicorn.
Oh my god. Look at that.
I will take your teeth and those arrows. Thank you, good sir. Stay classy. Okay, now where's that other orc?
They both ran away.
Yeah, well, they were chasing after the thugs that were running off. Oh, wow, he got away. He's gone. So, I killed two orcs and I chased off some thugs.
Hey, not bad.
Pretty good day. Can I scale these trees? Hiya! No! Wait.
Oh, you fell down.
I think I can. One moment.
I don't think you could climb a tree.
I could. Hold on. Gotta believe. Damn it. No, it was just a rock.
Yeah.
Oh. They need to allow cats to scale trees in this game.
Be a tree climber.
Yes, just sit in a tree and just shoot things with arrows in the face. And just go, rawr, I'm a cat.
Rawr, I'm a cat.
Yes.
Oh.
I don't know where those orcs came off or came from.
They're gone.
And they came around in this location. Hey, who's that? Oh, Lady Rockbutt.
Don't just stand there. Get rid of those ogres.
I thought I did.
Please.
I found you.
Where are they?
There's no ogres. The other one ran off. You're safe. Let's go!
Don't just...
I can't. They're gone.
Please, get off it.
She won't go with you.
Sometimes this is when the quests get a little doom. That other ogre went after the thugs.
Where are the thugs?
The thugs ran off.
Yeah.
So...
So the ogres ran off, so they're not there.
I know! But coding still says I had to kill all three ogres.
Oh, brother.
What? Okay. What do you want from me? Uh,
speaketh you on? Ah, you are from the Fighters Guild, I resume. Good show. I am Lord Rugdumph Groshurgak. Let us conversate on the Lady Rogbot.
Indeed, let's.
I fear that whilst out rock-picking, she was apprehensive. Stolen away. My suspicion is that ogres have abducted her. Please search to the east of my sprawling abode. They have been known to vacate these premises. I am most gracious and truly woeful.
The ogres.
Horrible creatures, replete with horror and evil. They roam freely eastward of the estate. I look forward to you exterminating them.
Very well.
Now you have to go find them.
I know, I gotta chase them down.
Proceeded most prudently.
Will do, good sir, but I have a... I don't know what else to say. I have a problem.
Yeah, you can't find him.
Yeah! Screw the noble talk. I have a problem. I can't find frickin' ogre! He ran off! After going after some thugs!
This is bad for you.
Very well. Hi. How do you do?
Don't just...
No, she's just a crab.
Cake!
Crabby lady.
I don't know where he went.
Great, now you just wander aimlessly.
Yep. I gotta wander aimlessly and kill the right ogre.
Terrific.
I know. One dead ogre. He went to this way. My tracking senses tell me.
Yeah, sure. No.
No. Okay. Waiting for the music to start. Oh, hello, sir.
It's you. Make it.
Don't know. Okay, where's the ogre? Where's the ogre? Found the thug.
You're really screwed.
Yep. Here, ogre, 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 ogre. Yeah, I made it on this rock. Oh, fell off the rock. Here, ogre, ogre, ogre. Ogre.
Ah.
Ogre. I'm jumping around with anticipation.
Some anticipation.
The ogre is gone. He chased the people. Hard route dumps the state.
You got a real problem.
Yeah, I do.
Shoot.
All right, let's go over to this cave and camp area. Oh. Okay, to the camp. Alright, I found the King's Crest Cavern. That's an awesome name.
It is.
There's another camp this way, verily. Aaron's Camp. Talk to Torben.
Hello there. Welcome to Aaron's Camp.
Rumors.
Try combining aloe vera leaves with some venison. It's said to have some restorative properties. Goodbye.
Very well. Is that... Okay. So, I verily must procure an ogre of respite... And endeavor. No, I killed two.
You killed two.
I have to find one.
I thought you killed two. One.
No, I got two.
Oh.
Is that over there?
God,
guy's back. I can't ask him where the ogre is. Oh, that was a good fall. Okay, this ogre. Oh, it's a mountain lion.
You got good eyes.
Hey-ya! Miss. He's none the wiser, though. Hey-ya! Got him. Hey-ya! Oh, here he comes. He's upset. He's upset. He's trying to scale the mountain, but he's not like me.
Yeah, I guess.
Oh, he is. There you go. Smack you with a sword. Hold on, let me have some medicinal properties going along. Come at me. Come at me, kitty bro. There you go. There you go. There you go. You have no game. Okay, you have a little game. I disembowel you now.
Oh, jeez.
He had gold on him.
Okay.
Oh yeah, give me your lunch money.
As he slides down the hill.
Here, let me help him along. Where is he? Where is he? Hold on. There you go. Shoo!
It's not good.
Apparently, away!
You got 1 foot
there you go. There you go. Come on. He's a stuck one. There you go. There you go. Lie down. Oh, you know what's even better than this?
What?
Hold on. Hold on. Fine. Here you go. Lightning away!
Whee! What are you doing?
Ragdolling him. Bring him back to life, I say.
Oh, shame on you.
Live! Live!
You are shame.
Live!
Shame
okay,
on
that's
you.
Enough fun. I wonder how that's how they do the ye olde respirating.
Yeah, well, ye olde CPR.
Ye olde defibrillator.
Oh, geez.
Cleareth!
Great. I bet that feels great.
Yeah. I'm alive! Cleareth! Oh, wait, I hit my trigger twice.
Oh, great.
Okay, so now I gotta go through this sprawling friggin' fraggin' to find a friggin' arc.
Yeah, you do. You got no choice.
Oh, it sucks so hard. Ha! Ow. Arc, where the flip did you go?
He went pretty darn far.
Yeah, I know. He chased a thug pretty far down the road. Jeez. Oh. Come on. Give me that magical music. Give me that attack battle music. Let's go. Let's go. Where are you, you ogre-y son of a bitch? I'm all the way down the hill now. Come on. There you go.
Watch, you're going the wrong direction.
I know. Uh-oh. That's what I was worried to. Just give me a sign.
God, nothing.
Loading area. I found a fort.
Oh, great. Without an ogre.
It's like a needle in a haystack moment, okay?
A big one.
Which is kind of odd because how do you lose an ogre?
I have no clue. But you managed to lose an ogre.
Yeah. What the hell?
A dish?
Oh, it's like a hatch.
Oh.
In a tree.
Okay.
Fort Farragut? Yeah, Fort Farragut. Nice. This ogre's nowhere to be found.
This is so unfair.
For a second, I thought the battle music was going. It's like, and I was like, nope.
Oh, jeez.
Verily so, I am most perplexed. Alright, I'm gonna go this way. Up the hill. She's up the hill. Up the hill. Up the rocky hill. Okay, I guess I can't go any higher. Although that's pretty high up.
Yeah, it is.
That's pretty high up. Rawr, I'm an adventurer. Come on, come on. There you go. Wiggle. Wiggle. There you go. Hey-ya! Alright. I'm stuck in a rock. Come on. Can I use my hands? Nope, can't use my hands.
Jeez.
I would like to use my hands. I got claws. I can scale. I'm a cat.
They're not letting you.
Nope.
Don't fall down.
Maybe. There you go. Yes. Haha! Fuck your roads. I'm an adventurer.
Okay.
Okay, I am going way up in the mountain.
You are going way out of the way.
To find Shamashul. You know what?
Fast travel?
If it does what I think it might do, I'm gonna be pissed off at my...
What?
Okay. It's just a mountain lion. Put up your dude. Yeah. You got no game? Yeah. Yeah. Chase you down the mountain, I do. Oh, you're kicking my ass.
Oh, jeez.
Hold on. Uno momento, por favor. There you go. Yeah! Hiya! Light armor skill increased! Stabbed you in your kitty eyes.
Oh,
you have a fork on you.
Yeah.
You have no thumbs!
What do you do with the fork?
I don't know. Where's this friggin' rock button?
Ah.
Better. Oh, it did what I knew it was gonna do!
It gave you an ogre.
No, it's the same ogre, it just went back. It just went back to the same spot. So me running around in the fucking forest, in the fucking valley, skipping along with the goddamn butterflies, it was of no use.
Okay, quit swearing.
Rage. You know what? Taste my lightning, fucker! There we go.
Well, that was quick and easy.
Yep. Enough of this bullcrap.
Now you gotta go find her again.
Hey, wrong butt.
Don't just...
What?
Please, get on with it.
That was the ogre! Finally!
Jeez.
Glad you killed those things. I'd have done it myself, but apparently that's not ladylike. Let's get back to my father.
Are you okay?
No.
Please, get on with it.
My Let's go! In the ass. Maybe that's why she's called Lady Rogbutt.
Maybe.
Because she's a pain in the ass. Okay, she's following, though. She's a good follower. She can actually keep up, too.
This not, is good.
Not like that other dude that was like, I'm unconscious, I'm unconscious, I'm unconscious.
Like, you did such a good job.
Yeah, he was a great meat shield, you know. Woo, 10 out of 10. All right, here you go, m'lady. Zip with health. Hello, your lordship.
You found my belabored daughter. I will tell Burz Grogash about your indentures. Take this. It has been passed in my family for many generations.
All right. The Rogdump Sword. Tell me a little bit more about yourself, Lord Rogdump.
I am Lord Rogdump Groshurgak. How may I persist you?
Persist?
Ew.
The Emperor and his three sons, dead. Right under the noses of the Imperial Guard. It's a disgrace.
Yeah, well, what you gonna do?
Anon us most soon again, forsooth.
Yeah, whatever you say there, Chief. Absorb speechcraft and then silence.
What?
That's a sword that's kinda dumb, but kinda cool.
It's pretty.
Yeah, look at that sword. That's an awesome sword. Looks really nice. Although, I don't need to absorb your speechcraft in silence. If I do absorb your speechcraft, you're just gonna hit me in the face and then just go, how dare you attack me? And it's just like, but I need your speechcraft. But you can silence, so magic users are screwed. For 5 seconds. So I'm just gonna go hang it up on a wall. Hold on. Boom, there we go. I can wiggle and move.
Don't tell anyone.
About what? We did nothing. Very well. Verily so, I must now procure the stop button, for it has been verily gone for way too longer.
Okay.
Fare thee well!